Hi, we're Booty Luv, and you're watching exclusive behind-the-scenes footage of Shine.
It's about to be on. It's about to be on.
The dancers are looking beautiful and sexy, and they're about to go and do their routine. As you can see, it's very bright and happy and dancey and stuff. So we're about to go and watch them. So take a look.
Booty Luv was formed by Head Candy, the label who we are working with at the moment, and basically they picked us out of all of the singers in the UK to do an album for them, a dance type funky house album. And right now we're on our second single called Shine, and we're loving every minute of it. And plus we have nice booties.
Today we're shooting the second single from the Booty Luv project, which is called Shine. Once again, another feel good track, sort of talking about, you know, being in the club, you know, and having a good time, enjoying yourself, kind of on the same lines as Boogie Tonight. But this video is just a bit more glammed up. There's a lot more beauty shots involved and a lot more choreography that I haven't seemed to get still, you know. But we're doing pretty well and we're both enjoying ourselves. So I think that's the main, you know, goal.
That's the main thing, yeah.
So.
A fish with the head of the Mona Lisa. The Da Vinci cod.
How do you think the shoot's going so far?
It's going really, really well, Charisse. These ladies have just been fantastic. I'm really, really pleased. It looks like a big glossy pop video, which is what it's meant to look like.
She's an amazing director, by the way. This is Sarah.
Hi.
Don't mess with Sarah, okay?
I can be very stern when I need to be, can't I?
But it's a good thing because it gets us girls into shape, you know?
Yeah.
Just lock Charisse in the room. Charisse, can't you get out? Oh no, the key's just broken. What are we gonna do? You can come out now, girl. Oh, she's crying.
You got scared.
All right.
Lunch break. Head Candy's idea for us to do the track Boogie Tonight. And basically, as soon as we heard it, we just jumped at the chance to do it. We loved the song because it's such a feel-good song.
We already knew it.
Exactly, we already knew it because we both have a copy of the Tweet album, which was The Southern Hummingbird. So, and we're both big fans of Tweet. Yeah. And basically, we just thought it was just like a real, you know, up-tempo, feel-good, happy song. So we just jumped at the chance, you know, to do it, really.
We're just rehearsing, as you can see, our routine and stuff, so we can look saucy. How do you feel about the routine?
I keep messing up, because we've had so much on this week. It's just like, and I've
had like one day rehearsal.
I've got a brain like a sieve. Nadia's really good at like routines and stuff like that, so it's me having a hard time, but I'm sure they'll just cut away if I mess up, that sort of thing.
Well, Shine, the single, is obviously, you know, does what it says on the tin, you know, the song shines. It's about shining, it's about having a good time, it's about, you know, you went to the club to dance, so dance, you know. As, you know, the words say, come on and show me what you've got. It's about to be on, baby, non-stop. Tonight you're going to get your time to shine, you know, so it kind of, in a way, it reaches out to a lot of people with, I think, insecurities as well. It kind of makes you a little more confident about yourself, you know, when you go out and stuff. And the words are really positive and happy.
It's a very uplifting track. So.
Charisse is very quiet and happy and friendly. when she's ready.
Nadia is funny, like hilarious. She can have me just in stitches, and I'm sure she'll agree when I say that, like, anything she does, I'm there alongside her, cracking
up. No one else finds it funny. She's like, yeah, I'm laughing, girl.
Yeah, it was so funny, like, you know. So yeah, she is really, really funny. She's a nice person. She has got a serious side to her, very outspoken.
Hi, I'm Jodie Foster, reporting live at the scene set of the Booty Luv new video, Shine, baby. This is the idiot from Booty Luv. Her name is Charisse. Now move off the set. Moving on to our runner. Well, he's just literally run away. This is the lovely, see, look at his eyes. They're his real eyes. No, these aren't my real eyes. You get me? Carl. Glamour Squad. He helps make us look beautiful and gorgeous, darling. This is the boss. Yeah, the boss is behind me. She's hiding, yeah? She's the boss, yeah? Okay, moving on. This is Nancy from France. She, this is how she usually has her hair, over her glasses. This is the lovely Yvonne. Vovovonne.
Hi, I'm Capricorn.
Bye-bye. He's in control of everything.
Yeah, me run Ting.
Ting's not on him. Follow me. They're about to shoot, but we can still carry on, okay? Follow me. Our director, and it's a girl. Bleeding lady, I tell you, girl power. Look at her, she's just focused. You go, girl.
We just wrapped the video. It was off the hook. We're going to celebrate now. Actually, we're really, really exhausted. And we're just going to go home and have something to eat, get in the bath and go to bed, really. But we hope you've enjoyed yourself, because we sure have. So until next time. And make sure, shine, okay?